What is up, guys? So that trail that I just hiked was the Panther Creek Falls. And the Panther Creek Falls is a little trail, well, sort of a little, depending on how active you are. But it's a trail in Atlanta, and it's basically about eight-ish miles, 8 to 9 miles, that you hike through the forest. And at the end, you get to see that beautiful waterfall that you guys saw earlier. And yeah, it was really fun to do. I did the whole thing in chacos, which was fun-ish, but the band, what's it called, the strap, it started rubbing off like against the side of my foot a little bit, so I was a little sore afterwards, but it was all good. And yeah, we had to hike it forwards and backwards, which was, yeah, fun, you could tell. The next day, I wasn't really that sore, but when I sat down, I could kind of feel it a little bit, like getting into that squatting position. I could feel it in my hamstrings and everything. But yeah, overall, it was really fun. I absolutely enjoyed it. And yeah, that was my cast experience for the month of April.